like to introduce you our stables, Harras de Loo. It's a private stable in Nivelle. We are on the green, calm area, on the side of the forest, and absolutely not too far from a highway. It's easy to come to our stables from Brussels or Charleroi, Mons, Liège, or from Namur. Stable is always open. We are always at the place, 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. The most important thing to our team is the wellness of horses and their owners. That's why we have created a very peaceful atmosphere. Horses, they know they get out every day. They are fed very early morning, middle of the day, as well as in the evening. The whole farm is built on the idea of having enough light and air. And we are so lucky to have our two small forests close by and 8 kilometers old railway road to ride in calm without any cars around. I enjoy to train very different type and level of horses and ponies. And I like to train very different level riders, from hobby rider until high level competition rider. My goal is to find a smile on each face, as well on the rider's face than horse's face. I'm a dressage rider, so of course I train dressage horses, but I train as well eventing horses for dressage or jumping horses for flat work. With our team, we broke in all type of young horses for all disciplines. Great hobby is to breed sport horses and ponies. I just love it. For me, it's so important to keep my feet on the ground and remember know from where it all starts. I like to choose the lines, choose the mares, stallions, to be there when the babies are born, to follow them, to manipulate them, and finally, to work with the fantastic, talented young horses. This is a part of our job. We have agreement for all kinds of breeding services, for mares, inseminations, stallions, etc. We have a laboratory at our stables, so we can fully take care of clients breeding mares and stallions, and the foals until they work. So I invite you to have a look about our website, or give me a call, so we'll find a 3 hour, and I'm there, just for you. If you can only see what I see.